Well, hey everybody. Actually, let me turn this TV on first. Well, my room's a mess. But today I might clean it. I don't know. I came from driving with my brother. I obviously could not vlog while driving because I'm a rookie. I'm a novice. I don't want to walk. I'm always like walking into my closet for sanction. But yeah, I got some math homework to do. I have to finish the science fair research plan, whether Zane and JP want to or not, we shall, because I need to get it done so I can stay for APS all day tomorrow. I mean, that's pretty much the bare bones of it. Math homework, I have to brainstorm for AP Lang, and finish research plan in it. Right now it's only 2 o'clock, so we'll see how this goes. So first, math homework, and I might pick up vlogging after that. Definitely want to look at After Effects a little more, because it is confusing, it's mess. Now the TV's back on, and I can turn you off. Bye-bye.
Alright, so yeah, there's 30 seconds to less. My math homework is done. As you can see, my math 4 book is over there. It's the light one that says math 4. Let me hold this steady. Boom, math 4. And now I'm getting lots of messages and stuff, so I will turn, talk, make another scene later. Later! Cheez-Its. The best type of Cheez-Its ever.
So I'm really interested in seeing what it looks like for me to jump over this chair. So I'm about to set the camera up and hopefully it will capture me doing that. Actually, no. Do not want that angle. I will put the angle up. That's almost right there.
Alright, there we go. Alright, don't fall. Don't fall. Alright, we're good.
We're good. I'm so craggy.
Oh, what? The camera fell asleep. Does that mean it didn't capture it? That was a good one. That was a good jump. Let's see if I put the camera right here on these PS2. Two games. That'll be a good. Alright. Take two, just in case that one didn't work.
That one was not as cool. I hope I really got the one before that, because that one was boss. Alright. Alright, so I'm playing around with... Oh, this is blurry. Is it? Let's see. It'll be fine. Alright, so I'm playing around with Adobe After Effects. And so far, here's one, probably one of the my favorite things I just found out how to do. See, I have a camera. I have two clips next to each other. There's one playing. The camera goes over that clip, through it, and then here's another clip. Goes through both clips. So, I don't know if that makes sense to you guys, but if you look here, here's one clip right here, and then there's another clip, a different clip, in the back of it. It's my vlog from yesterday. Go watch it. Oh, there you go. Focus. So, yeah, one clip, the other clip, and basically, the camera kinda, you know, look at that. That is awesome. That is a boss. So yeah. Doom. Flying over the clips. Flying over the clips. I got a message. I need to go. Bye. Alright, continuing with my day of Adobe After Effects tutorials, I learned a cool text effect. Text effect that rhymes. I learned a cool text effect, which is pretty boss. Basically, watch this. Yes! That is boss! I learned how to make text appear and animate like this, which I could do on Sony Vegas, but it would take 80 million years. Oh, did I delete it by accident? Control Z, 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 Z. Alright, let's see. Boom, 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 boom. Control Z. Z, 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 Z. How do you do redo? Edit. Can't redo. Control Shift Z. So yeah. But yeah. That's pretty cool. I don't need to redo it. Look. Bam, 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 bam. I like wiener. That is just so cool to me. Let me just do that one more time. Yes. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna, as time goes by and I learn to use this better, this definitely is gonna become a tool of some catastrophically awesome videos. So be prepared for that, because like probably next Saturday is Saturday practice. Saturday after next probably is when I'll do something with this, with what I've learned from here. So that means I'm going to make a really big video with explosions, text effects in the beginning, just a whole bunch of stuff. You'll see. It'll be awesome. I am just on an Adobe After Effects spree, alright? So let's see if this works like I wanted to. Nope, sure didn't. Didn't work like I wanted. Oh, wait. Oh, it's just going really slow. Alright, let's put it at like 1 second. Alright, watch this. I like wieners again. Alright, it's not fast enough. I'm gonna put them like extremely close together. Alright, and now add property selector, add property opacity. Opacity and then effect and at the zero. Alright, so let's see how this works. Hey! That was cool, man. That was good. That was good. Alright, let's see it again. You know that was awesome. Disney font talking about wieners. Awesome. So it's pretty late, but I'm messing around with After Effects, so I need a scene. Basically, I'm just gonna try to make an energy ball appear in my hand here, like this. I'm not gonna throw it away like that. That was so lame, but if there's actually an energy ball there, then it will be super cool. So, here we go. Looking at my hand here. Alright, so hopefully something's there. And then... and then it's gone. Alright. So, there you go. I'm gonna do a Kamehameha blast. I'm gonna do a Kamehameha blast, too. So let me go downstairs and get ready. Alright, so here we go. Mm-hmm.